all your healing potions. Could totally use that. She always says that, but like, I never spend gold. It's a funny thing. Hey, what's up? Kettle. From here. And then we'll do some exciting. Sorry, guys. We'll do some exciting vampire stuff, I promise. Why is all the bounty just talking, killing dragons? There's gotta be more I can do. How long does no one take? Hey, Tragic, what's up? How's your night going? Yeah, let's do it. Get more dragon bone to sell. How are we gonna sell everything? Fast travel there, that was weird. Because we gotta travel all the way up.
Well, this mishmash is just getting worse. When I talk to the groom's mirror, it'll be so obvious that they're
I've done this one before, I could have sworn.
Well, you know, coffee grinder's nice, or a coffee maker, everyone likes coffee, anything to do with coffee, if you should.
I think I've done this one twice, actually. What baseline?
Yes, the registry.
Oh, I don't. I'm not a fan. I can't say I'm a fan.
Right. Don't go. Send a gift. I think I understand.
If I had to go to India, I wouldn't go to the bathroom the entire trip.
That's fantastic. Oh, you don't tell me all that, George.
Just remember when you see him tomorrow night to tell him that the waiter liked it.
Really?
Believe me. You don't forget how much fun it is hanging out with you.
I know. You know, we never had a bad conversation.
I know, no awkward pauses. Probably the reason we never fooled around.
Welcome. Yeah.
Probably reason.
Remember that guy we saw holding the sign?
I guess.
Blacks for Trump. He believes the Cherokee Indians are the real KKK.
Okay,
and
Mom.
Hillary Clinton. Yeah, this is who he has back in.
Okay, Mom, I don't want to talk about this right now.
I just want to. He thinks Hillary.
Okay,
Hillary,
Mom. Okay, okay, okay.
That's who he has. I can't. Unbelievable. What's your problem?
If you make a birthday wish out loud, it doesn't come true.
The problem is.
That's just a silly superstition.
FDR wants me to drop dead.
FDR?
The Franklin Delano Romanowski. I know his birthday party, and just before he realized cameras, he makes a nice look.
Stink up?
Crook up? Evil.
Right, Lola?
Everybody's a little cranky on their birthday.
Oh, it's a bad day. No, you got anyone in your house, you're thinking, these are my friends.
Every day is my birthday. Well, I can't have this hanging over my head. It's been a whole job.
You're not going to believe. But I got in the mail. Invitation to Sue Allen Mischke's wedding.
Well, I guess the wedding man will give her some support.
Not the point. The wedding is in 1 week. I got this today.
So you think it's another fight?
It's an invitation. Hey, are you getting taller?
10 minutes.
Hey, look at this.
Oh, nice.
Sure, what I want.
By yourself.
What are these reminds of that guy I did at Peter Bono?
That's probably like Smith over there.
Here, would you make the call?
What call?
He wants me to set him up with this girl, Nina Stamen.
Oh, the great conversation girl. Why, you think he replaced me?
I was kidding when I said that.
You made the same thing.
Hey, hi, it's Jerry.
You sure you need something?
Perfect. Yeah. Hey, how about my friend George? Quite a guy, huh?
Something's not sitting right.
Oh, the bench machine.
Let's go to the Shadowstone.
I think she likes me.
Sure.
Besides me. I mean, hey.
For sure, man.
If it works, it works, right?
That's the reason. We were too compatible. Our conversations were so engrossing.
How
we ever had a problem with a line, we could bring in Nina and not lose a step.
You know, that
having a lesson lined up for me.
Anyway, like I was saying, I couldn't make the transition from conversation to sex. Doing an awkward pause, I need an awkward pause.
Let's go, Shadowmere. I love how it's a cat riding a horse. So how do I get to this shadow stone?
Every time I see it. Why?
Not like that here. Complete opposite. There.
Wait.
There we go. Shadowmere helps of everything. Oh, look at this random mage. Get her. Let's have a healing potion.
This is the 2017 ES to be picked up for $2.99 a month.
Experience amazing. The world
is
all around us.
Oh, I'm sorry, Shadowmere. You know what, screw this. She has the goth makeup on. Not what I expected.
Voice that you talk all you want to family and friends in the U.S., Canada, Mexico, and more with unlimited nationwide calling. And no
store again. We need to make room for the 2018 models.
Riverwood.
The Volkswagen model year end of
this. Japan, Japan. Adrian. Haven't seen you in a while, though. I think last time you were really here was when I hit like 500, right? And now we've like well past that. In like a month. What do you mean?
Suggest free premium sedans, not knowing the brands.
It is quite responsive and intuitive.
Like helping them, spotting.
I like
the commercial, yeah.
Wow.
I like something's coming past.
Discover Smarter Premium at the Driver's Choice event. Now leaves the 2017 Mazda 3 4-door Sport for $149 for 36 months.
New York Connects is the greatest. Open mind. New York Connects made multiple calls for me to find out which programs I would be eligible for, explain my situation, that I would be losing my apartment, and that I would be homeless. It's a good feeling to know that somebody was there on my side. I could have done it without.
New York Connects you to independence. To learn more about long-term care services and supports, contact New York Connects at 1-800-342-9871.
Experience uncompromising performance at the Lexus Golden Opportunity Sales Event before then.
Lease the 2017 IS300 all-wheel drive for $299 a month for 36 months.
Experience amazing at your Lexus dealer.
Closed captioning has been provided by allergy sufferers. If you have symptoms like
Princess Berry, welcome to the shark den. Oh, okay, I'm sorry, now I see what you mean. It's good, how's yours?
You can email anyone.
Oh, no, child, run away. Run away from me. I'm kind of hoping that Chip will have fire results too.
How was the date?
Pretty good. I think she might be the one.
So we can start the fun.
Oh,
well, you've been on this game for like what, an hour already? We haven't done much yet.
Yeah, you stuff your sorries in a sack, mister.
Check it out. It's packing tight. Why
are you bringing snowballs in here? Alright, we got
everything.
I have a nice amount of gold too. Taking all my dragon bones back.
Well, no one can see me back there, right?
Rainy Sar, welcome to the shark den. What?
No, I can let it see you. No one can see me over here, right? You don't answer me. What, you can't answer me?
Hey, how you doing?
I'm Jerry Flacco.
Who are you?
I saw your name on the bus. You must be.
What's your problem?
You have eyes.
What?
You have eyes. I'm not answering that question.
Well, I ordered a pizza. You want some of it?
I wish you'd just move the fuck out, really. Why not? You're a bitch.
We're neighbors. What's mine is yours.
There you are.